With a strong conservative record, Shane Mack has the experience and commitment to be a highly effective state representative. Shane Mack, state representative, our conservative voice in the legislature.
Well, these days everybody's talking about the weather, but no more than our fire chiefs and their men and women who are fighting the blazes that seem to come up every day. With me is Fire Chief John Polito from Independence. And he, of course, is president this year of the Fire Chiefs Association. I know what all you guys are talking about.
Yes, Ken, everyone knows we've been having a drought and very dry season. It's been very hot, and we've been running a lot of calls with brush fires and woods fires. Every department in the parish has been very busy.
So you're telling people just don't burn, even though it's rained a bit?
Just look, this rain's going to help, but it's been so dry. You know, if we get another week of dry weather, we're going to be right back where we started.
Matter of fact, most people are saying this is the worst drought combination with 100-degree or hotter temperatures that we've ever had.
Well, I can remember 1980, my senior year at Independence High, we had some 100 days temperatures, but it wasn't like this.
So you're seeing the conditions, the worst you've ever seen?
Yes, it's the worst I've ever seen.
So do we have the resources to fight these fires, or is this highlighting some things we need to do in months and years to come?
Well, for the most part, like my department, we have a brush truck that could get off the road. Most departments now have these brush trucks. But I'm going to tell you, the Reforestry Association has been bringing their equipment in, and those guys have been a big help. They've been working 24/7.
So what is going to happen when this is all over? Do we need to replenish some of the incredible resources that have been expended?
Well, in fact, tonight I'm here to replace our brush unit, skid unit. It's 20 years old, and then within the last couple of months we've used it a lot, so it's kind of on its last leg. We'll have to replace it.
I imagine a lot of departments are going to have to replace equipment after all this.
Yes, I talked to some of the chiefs tonight, and you know, Ken, we haven't been this busy in a long time, and we helping each other out. You know, LaRonja comes over to Independence, helps us. We go to LaRonja, we go to AIM meet. We went to St. Helena a couple of times, over into Livingston Parish and helping those departments. But hopefully it'll continue raining and it'll put a big damp on these fires.
What about all the debris left over from Ida that in the woods will never be picked up? Is that a problem?
Yeah, that's a problem. That's starting to burn now. So that's the biggest issue, is having these big piles of trees that fell during Ida. Now they're burning.
You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.